find the inverse function, f inverse. This is not f to the negative 1 power. It's called f inverse. That's confusing, but it's standard. Of each function f defined by the formulas below. Also state the domain and range of the inverse function. And also implicit in this is that we will need to discuss the idea of one-to-one again. It's one-to-one functions that have inverse functions. All right, so here we have a function f of x equals 3x minus 4. Domain is the natural domain, all real numbers. Its graph is a line with a slope of 3 and a y-intercept of negative 4. I will quickly sketch it here. It would look about like this, say. It is a one-to-one function. Every output has a unique input that gets mapped to it. Said differently, distinct inputs give you distinct outputs. It's such functions that pass the horizontal line test, no horizontal line goes through them more than once, that have inverse functions